Oh my God, what a shot on the green and on camera.